Hi guys, it's Fun Puppy, and today we're mixing cornstarch with water. And the thing is, it has to be with cold water. So first, what you're going to do is add your water, because we did this yesterday, so this is my second time doing this. And adding the water first worked better. Then you're going to put as much cornstarch as you want in the water with the bowl. And then you're going to put your hand in it and then just kind of mix it up till it gets to like kind of a sticky consistency, but like it's kind of like clay. Oh my, that's weird. And then you should start. If you put your hands in the bowl like this, your fingers should feel like you feel like something melting. And that's because that means it's ready. And then it's kind of like slime, but it's not. And then so next, we're going to add it to a whatever. I don't know what it's called, I forgot. Okay, so I'm just going to get that in front of me that we're using. Now I'm going to dump the liquid in. Oh, come on. Well, this takes a while. Didn't really do that yesterday. Okay. Oh, come on. What? Oh, hurry. Oh, it's already like 20-20. Okay, so now you're just gonna set that aside and it's frozen on my wrist. And now you're going to wait like for 30 seconds. That's what we did yesterday. So 1, 2. And this is your time to comment, like, or subscribe. Let's see if it's ready. So what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to like grab some of it and it kind of dries up. You hold it in your hand like this. Oh no, it's turning into the mixture already. Then it just turns into the mixture when you put your hand out, but I don't think it's ready because it's just melting already. So I don't think it might be ready. So I don't know. And then as you can see, it looks like it's like the thing, but I can just peel it off. Oh my, that is super sticky. And while we're waiting for this to thicken, I just want to say this cannot go down the drain. But maybe just a little bit can. Because yesterday, that's what I used to wash my hands with. And nothing has happened, but you can't let it all go down the drain. Then we're probably going to show how to clean it up at the end of the video. Well, our way. So that, because it's a good way. Now let's see. Okay, and then voila. And see, it just like peels right off. But still not at the consistency we had today. Yesterday, not today, yesterday. So I think, I don't know if we added too much water. Maybe we did. Because we added more than half a cup yesterday. So I'm not sure. But, yeah. So, let me guess, you're gonna go get more cornstarch. So I think think my dad's going to go get more cornstarch. Yep. Okay, now let's see if I can make a ball. Okay, and then boom, it just melts back into its mixture. Okay, now you might have to add some more cornstarch or not. That's what we did yesterday, and I guess that's what we're doing today too. And I probably need a spoon for this part. Because I... Because it's starting like to harden now that we added like more cornstarch, but yeah. So I'm just going to like kind of add this in like that. Okay, now let me see. There's a good way to see if it's ready and hardened. This is what you do. You just like kind of rub two fingers across. And if it doesn't like sink in, that means it's ready. Okay, and then you grab a chunk. Here, I'll show you better. A better way of doing this. Okay, so what you do is put your hand in, and as you can see, it's already starting to dry up. Then you hold it, and then when you flatten your hand out, it just melts back into the liquid. And then when it hits here, it turns back into the hard stuff. And I just hit myself again with it. And so you can just like peel it off, which is easy. And then you can grab it as much as you want. And if you go on Facebook, you can see a huge ball of this from yesterday that I made, and it melted kind of slowly, and that's because like the stuff was getting kind of old, that because I was playing with that like all afternoon, and then we made the video. So now I'm just going to peel it off, and I can't explain this because like it's too hard to explain, and I have no idea what it's called. So, and it's a liquid plus a hardened thing, but like it's liquid. Well, it's hardened. So watch this drop. I can just pull it off, and it's dried. Oh, this is another good way to tell that it's done. Rub your finger across it and you can hear screeching. I almost said screaming. Let's see. And then see if I can make the big ball again. And yes, your hands will get very dirty. Let's see if I can. Oh no, it's starting to melt while my hand is closed. That's bad. Okay, let's see if I can hurry and make a ball. Oh no, it's working. Okay, let's see. Alright, I'm not gonna make a huge one like I did yesterday because like this wants to keep melting in my hand and I'm all messy on my hand, but that's what's supposed to happen. And now it's just gonna melt. And then it goes through my fingers. And so, yeah, and it's kind of hard to peel this off at the end, but what you're going to need is, I don't know if I already said 1 cup of cornstarch and 1/2 cup of water, because, and it has to be cold water, because yesterday, At first, my mom tried it with hot water, and then it just like kind of got wet, and then it just hardened into its powder again. And I told her maybe try cold water, and then that started working. And then another good way to tell that it's done is you put your hand in like this, and then you should like feel bumps at the bottom. Cause that's like how it kind of feels. And then as you can see, it's just like liquid right now. And then when I pick it up, it just like dries up. And so yeah, which is the weird thing about it. And you're probably gonna get your table all messy. And I have no idea what my dad just said. Wrap it up. Oh, okay. And I guess I'll try to wrap it up with the big ball. Okay. Let's see. Alright, well, for that end, I'm gonna try to get a lot of it in. And then, ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's so weird. Well, gonna try to peel it off. And then, well, bye! Slime puppy, bye! Oh, bye!